improve the muscles in our legs. We also need to improve our balance a little bit, and we need to improve our hip strength as well. So all these exercises are going into detail those exact things.